welcome to today's weekend vlog.
Visitor.
Hello. So you guys probably recognize Gabi. She's been in a bunch of my previous vlogs before, but she's visiting me this weekend. Right now we're making some lunch and then we're gonna head uptown towards Central Park and walk around a little bit. So I thought I'd take you guys along and show you some of the stuff we're doing. I just made some lunch for us. I wanted to mention, I kind of just for fun while I'm out here, I did make a fitness and food Instagram account. So I'll link that below and I'll have it like here so you can check it out if you want. But I will be posting like recipes and all my meals, and I post on there like probably 100 times more than I post on my regular Instagram account. But also follow that too if you want. It's more like fashion lifestyle stuff. Yeah, just, you know, do with whatever you'd like of those links.
First bite of the sandwich.
Oh.
I'm like forcing you to do it.
Oh.
Was it good?
Honestly, so good.
Yeah! I thought it was good. I mean, there was this one in Minneapolis, which I'll link the place because it's literally the best sandwich ever.
Yeah,
but it's pretty good. I will leave the recipe on that Instagram account if you guys want to check it out.
Whoa, whoa, yeah, 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 look at your roll.
So we just took the subway up to the Upper East Side and
it's steamy day.
It is like 90 degrees and sunny and humid.
Like humid.
So humid.
The humidity.
So we're going to the Met right now. And then we're probably gonna walk around Central Park for a little bit after.
Loving New York.
Yeah, look at your roll. Look at my roll. That's a small face, this a big face, she can't see my room, fuck her in the hallway. Getting bored with this money, count it all day. Yeah, they thought we were soft, boy, you learn the hard way. Not with all the talking, turned it to a closed case. Look, pull a Scadilla and a vanilla, all white, that plain Jane, yeah, the rose going.
Hey guys, so we just actually got back to my apartment. It is a little after 7 and we're gonna go to dinner. We're both just starving and we're doing a lot tomorrow, so we're gonna go out to dinner and grab some ice cream on the way home and then probably just like tuck into bed. We ended up just walking around the city today. We went to like Times Square and did kind of like the touristy walkthrough, which was fun. We're like literally exhausted. Almost 13 miles, so our feet feel like they're gonna fall off. Naturally.
The dash is digi, the schedule busy, my head in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie, my cousins are crazy, my cousins like boogie. Life is amazing, it is what it should be. Been here for 10, but I feel like a rookie. I tell her look up, cause it's snowing in tussies. Booked for 3 years, man, you can't even book me. It's me and Lil Baby.
Welcome to day 2 of Gabi Visits NYC. We are going to brunch right now and I'll check in later.
Nobody's brand new whip, got no. Tell my clothes, no stash, please. Soon as I nut, you can go leave. Got M's in the bank, like yes, indeed. Cartier glasses, I won't even peek at you. Yellow Ferrari, like Pikachu. I got on way in
slide on a pimp gang with my pink.
Hey guys, so I'm the worst vlogger ever and it's actually the next weekend and Gabi has already gone home. So I only ended up getting like a few clips of the weekend, so I'm still gonna upload this video because it has some cool spots if you are ever coming to New York to check out. I'll also link the place we went to dinner, which I didn't film, which I really should have because it was so good, in the description. I'll give this video a thumbs up and I'll see you guys in my next video.